First of all, the first question out of the gates I have for you, is it Robert, is it Rob, is it Rocco? I mean, where are you at?
It's a little bit of all that. You know, Tibbs is the only one that calls me Robert, but most everybody call me Robert Rocco.
Okay, all right. And you like Rocco, that's
yeah.
Okay?
Yeah.
Feeling Minnesota yet or what?
Yeah, I'm starting to get a good feel for it, you know. Like I said, being a kid from Chicago, you know, the cold doesn't really bother me.
That's a Frozen song.
Yeah.
When you first got here, I mean, that was a pretty significant shift in your life and in your career, you know, playing with Philly all these years and really kind of building something with the process and all that. But then, you know, to make this move, how jarring was that?
At first, you know, just how everything happened, you know, it's kind of a shocker. It was a shocker to everyone, you know, especially my family, my friends. You know, just to see and hear that, you know, wake up to that. But God don't make no mistake. And you know, like you said, it was a new journey that, you know, he's putting me on. So you know, you got to come in with that mindset of, you know, positivity and everything.
It seems like that's one of the things that people gravitate towards when it comes to you. They're like feeding off. People love you, dude.
Yeah, yeah. I mean, that's just been my character no matter what. Like I said, life doesn't get me down. Nothing can really break me.
And I like that. Nothing can break you. Like, you know, that's... It's a good way to live. It's a good way to roll, right? I mean, like, so like if I were like right now, just like, you know, take this microphone and just kind of does that break you at all? I mean,
nah.
Unfazed. Okay, I want to know kind of just about the look, because I've looked back at old pictures of you, kind of the look has evolved. Like, and when I say the look, I'm talking about your, yeah, okay, you're with me? Okay, so like what, like how would you categorize your do right now?
It's called a mohawk. Okay. But it didn't grow into much more than that. You know, it's a little bit out of control. I'm about to get it, you know, start something different. I can't tell yet, but I'm going to, you know, change it up a little bit. My birthday's coming up soon, so I'm going to change it up.
This is like substantial breaking news right now.